Let's continue the adventure here on Lenovo Legion Go with the game The Outer Worlds. Well, at this point, this is the latest game released at Spacer's Choice Edition. At this point, the game is running with medium quality for graphics, and I can play it with, in general, 50 frames. This is what I get. Immediately, I will show you also the settings.
Incoming!
If you play the game with low graphics, you will play it in general with 60 frames. In this case, I prefer to play it with medium quality. I have 1600 by 1000 FSR2 set to performance mode, and here I have low medium graphics, a custom medium profile. So let's see it. No time for a fight here, so let's keep it.
Oh, you are in for it now.
I'm going.
Ain't happening. Sorry, can't do. On my way.
Impeccable timing, Captain. I was about to watch the latest episode in Halcyon Helen. Welcome back, Captain. How can I be... See you soon.
Hello? Can you hear me? Does this work? Oh, damn it! Blast, that's loud! I'm just securing my ongoing experiments. And securing myself. Mind the mess, sir. I haven't had a visitor since, in fact, I've never had a visitor.
You, I'd clap you on the shoulder if I weren't behind a wall of bulletproof glass. According to Hiram's message, Minister Clark has ordered a suspicious amount of dimethyl sulfoxide. It's almost as if he's hoarding the colony's remaining supply. I'd rather not see all of Halcyon descend into chaos like Monarch. So, good news. You're going to Byzantium and stealing those chemicals. Exciting. If I had time and the chemical... If you don't bring me enough chemicals... Ah, yes, the details. I'm not about to ask you to rampage through Byzantium trading bullets with the board's agents. We'll have to resort to subterfuge. Carmen Imagawa, she's my contact in Byzantium. Meet her at the docks. She'll have all the necessary intelligence you require. I've given you my old nav key to Byzantium. You'll need it to land in the Golden City. You can trust her if that's what you're asking. Of course, of course. What's on you? So, that's what happened to the cantankerous canid. Oh, the board churned out nonsensical parts failure, you know. That's why it crashed. A combination of human negligence and technological scarcity. Yes, it's almost as if I'm suggesting the gunship is some kind of metaphor, but... Never know what being frozen did to your brain. There's always a chance you might turn violent. I've no desire to end up like Dobson. Regardless, it's quite comfortable in here, you know. No, and I...
Nice to meet you, Dr. Wells. I'm Parvati Holcomb.
Wait, not another word. I don't want to know your name. I don't want to know who you are. Why don't you just invite the entire... Oh, fine. As for what it's... Of course.
Captain, your actions have left the world of Monarch in a state of chaos. I look forward to observing its collapse. Captain, I'm receiving an urgent docking request from another vessel.
Greetings from the Halcyon Parcel Service. Delivery is guaranteed within standard margins of certainty. I've got a special delivery for Alex Hawthorne of the Unreliable. With your permission, with alacrity. Stand by, Captain Hawthorne. An HPS certified distribution technician has deposited the parcel into your cargo hold in accordance with hazardous... On behalf of HPS, I'd like to remind you that HPS is not responsible for any damage... Thank you for your patience.
mind? I'm meeting someone. You mean I'm supposed to be... Yeah, you're looking to make contact with Minister... Magpie, right? I should warn you, it won't be easy. He spends most of his time in his estate, which is heavily guarded. Afraid not. He almost never leaves his home, and his guards never leave him.
Can't say I blame him.
What work, specialist? Whoa, I'm not one of your B&E specialists. Some of the guards hang around Billingsley's house of inebriation between shifts. House of inebriation? Count me there. Maybe you could do some reconnaissance there. Whatever. I'm better with bird terms. I've always been fascinated.
Here we go.
All of the other... Exactly. I started thinking about everything we see around Halcyon. For starters, doesn't the...
I bet you're...
But they never... After...
Presence. Tell you what. Listen, you... Fresh natural talent. I know it when I see. Listen, you got a real. I'm making a feature. Space Pirates of Moros.
Hey, if you want an app.
So what do you.
Still drinking. Citizens, today marks a monumentous occasion in the course of Halcyon history. After a deep and thorough examination of our budgets, revenue streams, and predictive models, we are publishing our yearly success report. Profits are soaring, promotions abound. Thanks to your continued hard work, Halcyon is healthier and more productive than ever.
Is it me, or could each of these hosts fit all of Edgewater inside? Canary and all.
This property is off limits. Solicitors, loiterers, this ultimatum brought to you by Universal Defense Logistics. Less funny. The minister isn't expecting visitors. Minister Clark's a private man. There's nothing to see.
Watch out!
Kill! 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 Kill!